There's nothing better than football on a Saturday night in Sun Devil Stadium, or watching the Devils take down the Wildcats in Wells Fargo Arena.
If you go and you want to experience the full effect, then there's some traditions we want you to know.
We've got a lot of ground to cover, so let's get started.
The athletes and coaches might wear white, they might wear maroon, but in the stands, we want you in one color and one color only.
Gold!
Man, that's hot right there.
This is nice. I like this shirt. You can wear this the other 6 days of the week.
On game nights, if you want to be bold, you gotta wear the gold. Students meet at the SRC field and join Sparky Stampede to the student tailgate.
Sparky Stampede is a march that's led by Sparky. It starts at the SRC, goes down Palm Walk, over the University footbridge, to the South Lawn at Wells Fargo Arena to start Sparky's pregame.
When the team arrives, you don't want to miss the Devil Walk.
The band is there, the basketball team is there, the Spirit Squad is there.
You have to be there.
Hi, my name is Kelsey Caesar, and I'm here to talk about a serious problem. It's called I Miss the Funitis. It happens when a fan leaves the game early and they miss a winning play.
In 2009, I missed Chris McGahey's 50-yard winning touchdown because I left the game early. And now, I hate myself.
Luckily, Sun Devil fans like Christian can combat this awful disease by staying at the game from start to finish. And together, we can defeat I Missed the Funitis. Tell your friends, and you'll be glad you did.
Before games, when you hear the national anthem, stand up, remove your cap, and honor America by singing along or standing in silence.
No texting either. I'm looking at you, iPhone guy. Put it away, okay?
The American flag in Sun Devil Stadium is on the north side. In Wells Fargo Arena, it's on the northeast side, above your head.
One last thing on respect. We want Sun Devils fans to be the loudest, the craziest, but also the classiest in the country.
Keep it loud and keep it clean.
Did we mention loud?
ASU has had the same fight song since 1948.
It's called Maroon and Gold. When you hear it, you stand up and sing along.
I know, you feel silly standing up. This is a video, but anytime you hear the fight song, you need to be on your feet.
That wasn't that bad, was it? The song you hear now is called the Alma Mater. We're gonna be learning that over time. If you're at a game and you hear this, stand up, wave your arms, and sing along.
All right, that's enough with the appetizers.
Let's move on to the main course.
One of our more recent traditions is the Boom music video, where you'll watch Sun Devils smashing opponents to smithereens.
When you hear boom, you scream boom. Let's try.
Sparky's journey from the Grand Canyon to Sun Devil Stadium is pretty much the coolest intro in college football.
Okay, I hate to give away the ending.
Come on, I hate spoilers.
No, this one's good. As Sparky reaches Lot 59, he encounters the other team's bus.
When that bus gets smashed, get loud.
As Sparky plants the pitchfork at midfield and your Sun Devils take the field, fireworks light up the sky, the fight song plays.
We want to hear you scream.
Like crazy people.
And people want to know why we shake keys in the stands. Shaking keys actually goes back to the ancient Egyptians, who would celebrate a war victory by shaking the keys to their camels.
Do you really believe that? The reason why we shake our keys is to signify the start of the drive. And here's some other things you need to know for the game.
First downs. When the Sun Devils make a first down, you'll hear the PA announcer yell, "That's another Sun Devil." Then you yell, "First downs," and point your pitchforks towards the end zone.
Marshall, the tailback, and gets it off to him. He gets to the end zone.
After the Sun Devils score, we do the fight song, and then Sparky gets up on his board and he does a push-up for every point we score.
Okay, Smarty Pants, if we score 7 touchdowns in a game, how many push-ups does Sparky do? 196. That's a lot of push-ups.
When the opposing team has the ball, make noise, especially when you see this.
When the Devils have finished off their opponents, you can cheer as they plant Sparky's pitchfork in the end zone, then head outside the stadium for the ringing of the victory bell.
Let's face it, for years ASU was considered just a football school.
That's not true anymore, because now basketball is where it's at.
Ty Abbott is nuclear to start this game.
In the last 2 years, the Sun Devils at home have won 80% of their games. The big reason why, it's you in the student section.
Duke has the Cayman Crazies. We have the Inferno.
When the other team is announced, we turn our backs.
Oh, wow. You're whatever point guard from the University of whatever.
When ASU has the ball, there should always be a chant. You could go with ASU, or I like, "Let's go Devils."
And when the other team has the ball, yell "bounce" on every dribble, and then scream when the ball is airborne.
Something like this, "bounce, bounce, bounce, ah!"
You could also do the defense chant, kind of like these guys.
When Devils shoot free throws, we hold our pitchforks high. And then when they make it,
swoosh, ASU.
When the other guys are shooting free throws in the first half, they'll be on the other side of the arena, so scream your brains out.
In the second half, they're shooting right at you. They can't hide from you now. Just follow the lead of the students up front.
If somebody on the other team fouls out, we like to send the poor kid out with style.
We give them a road match to the bench to remind them which foot to use. Left, right, left, right, left, right. And when he makes it back to the bench, we yell, "Sit down!"
And after the Devils have won, stick around to high-five the team on the way to their locker room. And then it's time to celebrate. Hey fans, we came up with something new this year to get you more involved in the game. It's called the Sparky Dance. It's really easy and I'm going to teach it to you. Start by making a pitchfork with your two hands and then go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now everyone. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's the Sparky Dance.
And so that's it. Now you got the basics of being a Sun Devil down.
You're a Sun Devil like me and this guy.
I went to Arizona State. Right. I'm a Sun Devil, man.
In college athletics, more than anywhere else, fans have the best chance to help their team.
It's like when the fight song ends. The gang's all here, and it's onward to victory.
What? You don't remember all the words yet? Don't worry, we'll work on it. Go Devils!
Go Devils!
Go Devils!
Go Devils!
Go Devils!
Go Devils.